Serve as an overserve. First point goes to Fire Chef. Revoke didn't make it. Another point for Fire Chef. Gravedigger comes out next. Fire Chef grabs one more. Next up, the king. Fast Fire Chef, he gets a second look at it, but not going to get there. And the king picks up a point. King with a revolte, Wonderboy races in, sends up the Tahana, and Wonderboy ends the reign of the king. Out of bounds, and Wonderboy picks up one more. Giddy up, the last one out for round one. Point goes to Wonder Boys. We complete round one. Points are now doubled. Six serves one. Nice revolte by Wonderboy. Momo picks it up. Momo flips it over. Wonderboy back along the wall. Take out two more. Does bring up a possible game point. for a possible perfect game for Wonder Boy. Wonderboy turns it over. It's picked up well by the natural. And that's too high. Perfect game denied. Game will continue. Next up, three serves four. Nice pick up by the natural. Dahada by Gravedigger. Natural doesn't get there in time. Gravedigger picks up the 2 points. Great pick up there by Fire Chef. Fire Chef with a rebote. Grave Digger back to the inside. The Tahana by Fire Chef, and he'll take the point. Of one knee, the revolte is good by Fire Chef. This one past the king, gets a second look at it, but it goes too high, and Fire Chef wins the seventh. Fire Chef first, six. Wonderboy second. Playoff now for show. The natural will serve Gravedigger, 3 and 4. Playing for show. Point goes to four, and that's the game. Yes, sir. 2-6-4. Now, official 2, Fire Chef, the winner of game 7-6, Wonderboy, 4, Gravedigger. 2-6-4, here on game number 7. We turn to the final game of our matinee performance.